It's been a while since we've seen Felicia Chin on screen, but if you've missed her presence, Felicia is working hard to remedy that. Instead of spending her school holiday relaxing, the National University of Singapore undergraduate has been busy filming for the upcoming Channel 8 drama, Love Thy Neighbour. When we heard that our sweet girl next door would be busking in a rock chick getup on Orchard Road, we had to get down there to see it for ourselves. This particular scene turned out to be a dramatization of the show's title. Felicia's character is trying to raise money to help her neighbors. And of course, the best way to do that involves heavy eyeliner and black leather.
Not too bad, I have nails to match. It's actually my second time wearing this outfit because in the show, I like to sing rock songs. I like to have this studio kind of personality. So at home, I'll be like playing my drums and guitar, but when I'm here out in public, I'm very shy. That's why I'm hiding behind the mask. Not really, my first instinct, not really. Not leather jackets, PVC jackets, but probably for events and everything, maybe I would. But normal day life, maybe not. I got it because of this show. I thought it matches the personality of the girl, so that's why I got this. But after this show, off goes the black nails. All people are emo some way or another, right? Yeah. I get a bit tough on myself actually sometimes. And I would beat myself up about it sometimes. And it would go through my head in circles, and after that, thinking through, then I'll be like, okay, it's time to let it go and I'll feel much better. But during that period of time, it's obvious that I'm super emo because everything is written on my face. I realized that only towards people that I care about really or love a lot that they can affect me this way. If not, normally I'll be like, okay, chill, chill. But if it's like my mom, my sister, or someone really close to me, I'll be like, why is she like that? I'll be like, yeah, that's me. I wouldn't say I'm super into rock, but because of this show, I downloaded a lot of songs into my iPod. I asked my friends around to give me, you know, feedback about how rock stars are or people who like to play rock music. And a lot of them tell me that actually is a lot of it is a facade. They're actually very gentle, or there's something they're trying to hide, but out goes the tattoos, you know. It's kind of like a shield, which I think is pretty cool. Yeah, but actually they're nice people. Oh, I think it's like, okay, I'm gonna stand up. I think it's like super liberating because it's not often you get to do a performance like this and not caring a world what people think about you because you're not who you're someone else. So that's the good thing about being an actress, that's what I think. Yeah, it brings back memories actually. Yeah, the bikini run that I remember from all the way there to Wisma. Yeah, it's the same route. Probably because at that time there's a lot of flash, it's like kind of like a flash parade. So there were plenty of people whom we didn't expect from Lucky Plaza all the way here. But today is kind of discreet because we're doing this kind of impromptu. So it's very different. But I will probably remember this a little bit more than the bikini run. That one was very rushed. All I remember was like every take we were running towards a crowd of journalists and reporters and photographers. And they were ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. But it's an interesting memory. Neither was embarrassing, but I just thought that it's only when you're acting that you can do this, you know. So that may be a bonus points now that I recall. But back then I wouldn't think so, yeah. Oh. 6 upon 10? Yeah. But I like, I realized that because I get to sing a few rock songs in this show. I'm not sure if the final product it will be me, but I attempted to, and I think it's very liberating. And although I'm kind of like losing my voice, but I think I'm going to try out more of such songs when I go karaoke next time. A lot of this is also because of the role. She's kind of like having stage fright, but as she goes along, I think she kind of like forget about it and just enjoys herself, which I hope I brought across, because time is pretty tight today, so we're just trying our best to do whatever we can.
Catch Felicia Chin in Love Thy Neighbour premiering September 27 on MediaCorp TV Channel 8.